Steven Caulker is rebuilding his career at Dundee. Picture Alan Harvey, SNS Published, klockan 22.30 Friday 09 March 2018. Caulker is getting his career back on track at Dens Park after moving north of the border last month. The 26-year-old centre-back played for England in a 4-2 friendly defeat by Sweden in 2012 but qualifies for Scotland through his grandmother. He said he spoke to Craig Levein when he was Scotland coach a few years ago when he was 18 or 19. He wanted to try England at the time and he was in and around the squad, so it wasn't right for me then. Of course, he would never discount it though. Playing at any international level is an honor, so if it became available in the future it is something you would definitely consider. The former Queen's Park Rangers player is enjoying a more relaxed pace of life since signing a 1.5-year deal with Dundee. He added, I am living with my auntie and uncle in Kinross. They are a great help to me as I can't drive at the moment. It was the whole package really about coming here. Dundee manager Neil McCann, getting game time and having my family around me as support. Kinross is good if a bit different from London. It is nice as it is peaceful and just away from everything. You just train and